poems from my book belong to the world. Eternal, I keep awake all nights by the fragrance of the night lilies. I dream to come back to this earth as a bird song. I declared in a loud voice, in the midst of a very hot air of a desert, I am and I will be, I am an eternal. This poem actually dedicated to one of my favorite trees, Kamini tree. Oh, my mysterious Kamini tree, my loneliness, my joy of sadness, my love of dream, my queries of youthfulness. And my Kamini tree replied, your mysteries made me mysterious. God, God, please show me the eternal love and light and end the journey of this poor and ignorant soul. This poem is actually written in both languages, Hawaiian and English. I'm going to recite first the Hawaiian part. The lonely soul, uhane meha meha. I huli ana oe iku wang meha meha. Ika ala ona pua maulona ina. Mele ona manu manu. Ike kai upao ika moana uli uli. Ika kani ona kupe ami. Wavi wavi oka ipo. Mai maku oi ika moe loa. Oi aku ka ika ina oke aloha. Ma mua oke aka. Mai iki yoka. Uhane meha meha. The lonely soul. You will find my lonely soul in the fragrance of the forever flowers, in the songs of the native birds, in the breaking waves of the blue ocean, in the noise of the sweetheart's anklets. Don't be afraid of the dead, because true love is stronger than death. This poem is named Diamond. Most of the beautiful flowers bloom in the wild. Most of the gifted souls come from the ordinary, and diamond can be only found in the poor. True beauty. True beauty comes within the light of divine. Journey of the spirit. Memory is sad even when it's sweet. Life is memory and memory is life. Souls. Traveling around the world, I found my peace in my mother's womb. Princess. A princess is a princess. Weep or without her crown.